My singing monsters. How to make a fanmade Wubbox. First, you'll need both of these apps. First, open up Ibis Paint X. Let's make each body part an individual PNG. I'm starting with the arm texture. This is just an example, so get as creative as you want. Law, at this time, my alarm for toothbrushing went off. It is very important that you save it as a transparent PNG. Next, I'm making the feet. Do you prefer this voice?
Or this voice? Let me know in the comments.
I skip to this part because it's taking forever.
Ignore the notification noise me phone just made.
Whoops. Now, let's make a version of the face with its mouth open. Now, the last body part, the torso. Now, go to the Flamingo Animator. App I mentioned much earlier. This is where we will put the body. Parts together. Click Draw by Layers. Load image from gallery. Preferably start with the torso. Add all of the other body parts and place them where they would go. Normally. Have you made it this far yet? Please subscribe. It's free and takes 2 seconds. After the last body part, add animation bones. Bone number one, the pointy part of the bone will act as opposing. Mechanism when animating comes into play, the ball will be the joint. Make sure you select a parent bone before making a connected one. Now, let's animate. Whoops, I forgot to merge the open and closed textures. Now, let's animate. Still haven't subscribed? Please do, as it is free. If you don't, this cursed Wubbox will be in your walls at night. Joke. Now, let's preview the animation. Cool. Now you know how to make a fanmade Wubbox. I hope you enjoyed. Please like and share. It's free.